Hi, this is Fatal Felix, and basically, I was going to show you the whole clip, but decided against it, since, let's just put it simple, I played terribly at the start. I mean, it's just me dying for about 5-6 minutes, so I decided to cut all that out rather than fast forward it to save myself some grace and dignity, and I'm just going to put in the bit where I did well. And I do apologise for using the new shotgun. I hope I balanced it out for the end, where I actually did quite a bit of the M1 and the M1 stuff. Which I'm not going to worry about, but I do enjoy using the pistol, even though it's been nerfed in recent days. But oh well, I shall use different guns. Using different guns is good. Because, basically, using the same thing all the way through.
I call of Duty! No one else call of Duty.
Yeah, I'm buying the new box. Because it looks rather entertaining for me. Black Ops. Well, I enjoyed Black Ops 1 and World at War. I enjoyed Modern Warfare 1 as well, but Modern Warfare 2, my disc broke, made it very angry again. Just snapping and got out of case for like a week after owning it. So I refused to buy the new one. You know what, this book seems to turn more into a kill feed than an actual gameplay. But oh well, life goes on. And just to put it out there, I'm using the shotgun to get 12 shots, so I'm going to slowly go through and get all my guns left and use one spell, just because the game's starting to get boring. And that's the end of the show, kids. Goodbye!